for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Bobcats. Today is January 29th. Lunch today is loaded tater tots. Now here are your announcements.
Buy your yearbook now. Go online to the junior high website now to get your yearbook for $22. The window will close at the end of February and the cost will be $25 at the end of the year.
Purchase Valentine's for your friends in the Commons during lunch all this week. They cost $1 and will be delivered on February 14th. All proceeds will benefit the Christmas store.
Femi Literature Night has been scheduled for March 7th. The theme is Travel the World Through Books. More information will be given soon. Stay tuned to your Bobcat News Network.
Practice Battles for IBOP starts this week. Make sure to check your schedule so you don't miss your team's practice during flex time.
Spanish Club has its January meeting on Wednesday this week in room 175 after school until 4:10. They will be having a salsa contest that day as well. Bring your own salsa to room 175 on the day of the club meeting by 12 noon. Prizes will be awarded to the winners, so come and join the fun.
The Harry Potter Club meets today after school in Mr. Croft's room until 4:30. All witches, wizards, and creatures are welcome.
Those are all your announcements for today. Stay tuned for CNN 10 and have a super Monday.
Mama told us we were good kids, and Daddy told us never listen to the ones pointing nasty fingers and making fun, 'cause we were